If you've ever had anything to do with fitting bath panels or boxing in baths, you'll know that it can be a time-consuming and fiddly process. So here's an idea from Wedi. It's the bath box kit. It comes with adjustable feet, it's easy to cut to size, it's easy to stick together with 610 adhesive, and in a few minutes, you've got a bath box that's ready for tiling. The requirement to fit an access panel to gain access to plumbing, especially in tiled surfaces, can be problematic. There are various ways of doing it, including hinged catches and magnetic catches, but here's a good idea from Wedi. Forget about the access panel. Tile your Wedi just the way you normally would, and then cut the access panel with a pad saw or a hacksaw blade in a tapered cut into the Wedi panel. Now, when you grout the tiles, around the access panel, you can use a silicone joint. And then if you need access at any time in the future, all you do is cut the silicone joint, pull the panel out, and you've got your access. The beauty of this is that it can't be tampered with by anybody. Nobody can use it to hide anything behind it, and only you, the installer, will know where it is.